So anyways, the other day, water pump went, got stuck. And I turned it off, turned back on, which I figured was going to happen. Because when this turns off, without that screw in there, sand comes down. A little bit will get past the ball, and then it drops down into the pump. Or it comes down through the sides. And so I got this magnet up here, and this is what's been growing for the last 2 days. And you can notice, now that it's been running for a couple days, that the sand line was like in here somewhere, and now it's way up here. You can also see the pipe below my rubber band there, and yeah, and it's digging down to where it was before, because there's the white sand in there, all there and there, eight ball rolling around. So if I turn it off now, the eight ball should stop it there. What does it will go into the foam pad down there. And then I have another T where it's not blocked. So it just comes here and there. And then comes up through the filter pad into the eight ball. Through all that, swirls around. And oh yeah, I should go from a, ouch. I don't know if you'd be able to see it swirling in there. Yeah, you can see it because of the extra particles in there. But I couldn't tell you what it's doing in there exactly, other than I can tell you it's definitely swirling around. Because it swirls around fast enough that it achieves anti-gravity.